So I have a face, not a face, but like a body and a face. I started doing this in 2017. So before then I was painting. After that, I just decided that painting wasn't for me. I want something that would bring out my rawness, you know? And collage and drawing was the thing to do for me. One face leads to another one, one mouth or one feature of the face leads to a new painting. It talks to you and I talk to it, you know? This, what I'm doing now, it's almost a cathartic process. I love South Africa. That's where I was born. That's where I get my inspiration. That's where I get some of my sources. And now being in the Netherlands, it gives me a chance to broaden my practice and make it universal in a way. So ZAM magazine, for me, they were the first magazine reflect people of color, reflect black people and all representations of humanity. Their information made me have this connection of where I come from, you know? And having that here in the Netherlands helps my practice because I'm close to what I'm familiar with. Yeah, they just, you could say, instigate and also let fire in my imagination.